So I started my winter routine. Fed the birds. Take a walk. Trying to get used to the colder temperatures. Every morning it's been a little snowy and cold. I've had to stop feeding the birds throughout the summertime because it attracts too many chipmunks and squirrels and mice. I have to wait for all of those guys to go to sleep, snuggle in for their winter naps. And then when the temperatures go below freezing, starting to get snow, I like to pull out my sunflower seeds, the chickadees visit most often, okay. Woodpeckers and all sorts, blue jays. One more, oh, and the crows, yes, for my kitchen scraps. Maybe on a still night, I can have another bonfire. Got some wood piled up over there ready. Have a great day.